He's been on Mock the Week, Live at the Apollo, and Ketamine. Now, welcome to the stage, the starting left winger for your Toronto Maple Leafs, Stuart Friendsen!
Would you? I would. I have. I am right now. Good evening. The Seven of Diamonds. Sorry, my mind's playing tricks with me. Good evening, everyone. I'm in Manchester! Dreams do come true. This is fantastic. What an evening, a fantastic venue, a great audience. I'm filming my DVD. What can go wrong? Last night I was in Wolverhampton, so if it looks like I've been crying, it's because I've been crying. The night before I had a fantastic show in Barnstable. Well, it was like I died and went to Devon. Let me just start by saying that it is an absolute pleasure. No, it is an absolute privilege to watch me perform. Spoiler alert. While you cats were in here, I was out stealing aerodynamic devices off of cars. Spoiler alert. Are most of his punchlines going to be the word spoiler alert? Yes. Spoiler alert. I hope you had a nice day. I had a weird day. I went to a drilling equipment seminar. Boring! Well, standing at the drilling equipment seminar, I was looking around thinking, what a bunch of fracking losers. Good, you laughed at the fracking reference, because that's a very controversial subject. And I'm not a controversial comedian. I never do a joke that is too soon. But you laughed at the fracking reference, which has cheered me up, because I've been feeling down lately. You know, not German pilot down, but just... Had a sad day. I went to a funeral today. I went to the funeral of my coke dealer's mother. So, it's good shit. Sorry, she was a good shit. Still, we must crack on. It's what she would have wanted. I think my coke dealer's mother was a racist because the mourners formed two white lines. Or however you do it. And by the way, thank you for that lovely warm welcome. That warm welcome made this wordsmith very hungry. Horny. Happy. Made this wordsmith very happy. It's so frustrating. I hate when I make verbal faux pas because I truly do see myself as a gifted locksmith. Blacksmith. Black man. Wordsmith. Wordsmith. Bit immature. I'll try not to be too immature tonight. I'll ask the same of you. I need you to not be immature. In fact, I need you to pledge to me that you won't be immature. Repeat after me. I. State your name. Very immature. When I was 12 years old, I fractured my spine. And when I was 18 years old, I crushed three of my vertebrae. Anyway, that's my backstory. Please vote me through to the next round. I want to be famous. I want to be famous like Kim Kardashian. However, unlike Kim Kardashian, I have no talent. Or a sense of irony. Don't worry, I'm not gonna do any puns about Kim Kardashian's body, but... and it's a big butt. Kim Kardashian is saddled with a huge ass. Yeah. But enough about Kanye West. People now laugh at Kanye West. He's become a figure of fun, not because of his talent, because he's very talented, largely because of his behavior and his ridiculous rants. But I listened to his most recent ridiculous rant because I had 3 hours to kill. And afterwards, I got to thinking, what if he's right? What if Kanye West is actually right this time? What if pelicans are racist? And what if pelicans, along with owls, are using their huge influence in the music industry to systematically destroy the careers of young black artists? Owls are racist. Who knew? Was it worth it? I hope so. Otherwise, I might look ridiculous right now. Some sad news, my friends. I was just recently fired as a conductor. I'm gonna miss working on that bus. I don't know what the hell you were just doing, by the way. Bunch of weirdos. I don't have any parents that I know of. I don't think that's how it goes. Of course I have parents. People say I become very immature whenever I talk about my mommy and daddy. And those people are poo-poo heads. With stinky bums. Stinky, stinky bums. Are my neighbors pleased that I bought a didgeridoo? No